Kazakh music?
No, I'm not familiar with it.
Do you know a Corky Butchik?
No.
He is a number one star, this song of Bing Bang. Bing bang dang 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 dang. Bing bang bang dee da 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 dee da dee da ding. You know this?
I do not know that, no.
Please, Mr. Wagoner, can you teach me how to write a country song?
I'll try. I'll tell you some tips that maybe would help you.
It is a story about my first wife, Oksana. Mm-hmm. This is a song about my wife before she died.
How did she die?
She died in a field. Bullet from a hunter because
an accident.
Of her size. He thinks she a bear because she have much hair on.
All right.
Body too.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Excuse me.
My sister make my family very proud. Should I write about her?
Sure.
She was voted by Almaty Chamber of Commerce as a best sex in mouth. She is number two or three prostitute in the country of Kazakhstan.
But that's wonderful.
Yes.
That's great.
Yes.
Because that's a talent too,
yes.
You know.
All right, everybody, let's show them how we do it here in Tucson, Arizona. Please welcome, all the way from Kazakhstan, they are Barot and his cowboy Astana band. Give them a nice round of hoop to holler and holler.
This is a song called Namog Zrobich Domovon. It's been in my country, there is a problem. In my country, there is problem. And that problem is transport. It takes very, very long. Because Kazakhstan is big. Throw transport down the well.
Come on!
So my country can be free. So my country can be free. We must make travel easy. Then we have a big party. In my country there is problem. And that problem is the Jew. They take everybody's money, they never give it back. Throw the Jew down the well, so my country can be free. You must grab him by his horns, then we have a big party. If you see the Jew coming, you must be careful. His teeth. You must grab him by his money. And I tell you what to do. Everybody, throw the chair.